Godliness with contentment is great gain. Tremendous verse in 1 Timothy chapter 6 and verse 6. I learned that a truly rich man is not someone who has more, but someone who is able to desire less. Because we always can want more. But when a person desires less, he's contented with what he has. And he is a godly man, the Bible says, this is great gain. The world today tells you more is better. That's what advertisements do. They tell you you'll be happier if you have this, you'll be happier if you have that. But the Bible says godliness with contentment is great gain. Contentment here refers to a self-sufficiency, meaning you recognize what you have already is enough. Covetousness is the opposite. What I have is not enough. I need to have more. In fact, what I desire will bring me joy and happiness. By the way, covetousness is, according to Colossians 3:5, idolatry. It means you feel that the thing you want or the things you want is really what you want, what you need, and it is like a god to you. That's why it's idolatry. How can I be contented? I believe true contentment comes when we are truly satisfied with Jesus, when we realize that He's all we need. And so, my friends, I believe the secret to contentment is not working on loving the world less, because there are still needs in your life. But you need to fill those gaps with Jesus. It's not working so much on loving the world less, but it's about knowing the love of Jesus, the sufficiency of Jesus more. You see, when you are satisfied in Jesus alone, you will be contented. And so, godliness with contentment is great gain. God bless.